Howdy, folks, and welcome once more to Let's Play The Witcher 3. I guess we're gonna start off by talking to Avalok. I like how there's witch hunters down here. And we have, like, a shitload of wizards and spellcasters just in this place. Lord. Okay, so let's see what's going on up here. What do you want, dick wizard?
Need a hanky? Gotta admit, never expected this of you.
You humans have unusual tastes. How did you fare on Bald Mountain?
Need to ask? You're a sage.
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlareth adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
Skip the guessing games. I'm tired.
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthir is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story. He was a devoted follower of our former king. And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
You make it sound important. So, guess it's not exactly common knowledge.
I'd even call it a secret.
How do you manage to hide it?
Oh, I assure you, he's excellent at covering his tracks, though not terribly subtle. But I'm even better at uncovering them.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan, if we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eredin for some time. The land of the Elder Folk. The world where we arrived centuries ago. A world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there. And it is there where we will find Gels.
Think you're forgetting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds, but me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
For example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. Between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Let's go. I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
Alright, I can do that.
This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time.
I hate portals.
I love that he covered his eyes as he was going through. That's adorable.
Welcome to the Dido-wet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, you must go.
This is pretty cool. It certainly beats the fucking field they threw us to in the first game.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
that there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
Oh my. So they're like remodeled fucking whatever those bugs are. All right.
They just keep coming.
We can't hope to defeat them all. As soon as the portal opens, you must jump in after me. 3, 2, 1.
No, I must continue with the spinning and the winning. I'm going.
Have a look.
Oh.
There it is.
Alright. Yeah, this is much more interesting.
Papers don't look terribly inviting.
Screw it. Run through them anyways.
Damn it, gotta hold my breath.
In case we have...
I'd have suffocated.
Yeah, we have killer fart clouds. Okay, I gotcha. I was gonna say.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Thought I saw one. I wonder if we can light the fart gas on fire here too. So is this gonna max out our... No, we've already maxed it out. Shit. I don't even know what to do with these points now. I guess... points into precise blows. Sure. There we go. And then... here we can crank our strong attacks back up again. Level 29. One more! I was told that I'd be about level 30 when I finish this, so we look to be on point. Yes, 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 fart clouds. I understand. Can I get to high ground? No. No, I can't. Oh, oh, no, there's safety up there! You had it, Geralt! Oh! Geralt, your desire to slide on everything, man, it's gonna fucking kill you, dude. Get up there and just stay. There you go. You're fine. Okay, continue on. Run away. There is pretty clearly, pretty clearly not Fart Cloud right here. Geralt's movement is making it very difficult. Okay, so... I mean, I would be like, just scale down, but I don't think the game's gonna let me do that. Can I drink a swallow? Is there anything... up here, maybe? No. Okay, so this is probably not the right way to go. Okay. We'll backtrack to the place of power and see if there's safety over that way. Like around here, perhaps? It goes down and around-ish, maybe? Alright, and I assume we want to go across. That looks like progression over there. Run, Geralt, run! Man, that breath meter is dropping fast! Holy crap. Different areas of Fart Cloud are of different lethality, perhaps? I don't know. Just hold your breath, dude. Although I suppose holding your breath while running full sprint is probably... not exactly the easiest thing to do. Fair. Okay, there we go. This was kind of annoying, but not too bad, I guess. Just spam the quick saves and pray. Oh, bones. Okay. I was wondering if there was going to be something here that wanted to eat my face off. Get out, get out. There we go. Run for it! Oh, we're underwater. That's interesting. I could swim up. Not going to, but we could. How terrifying would this be?
Cold.
Cool ice effects.
Freeze to death if I don't hide somewhere. And I gotta find that next passage quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Okay, so we have to worry about freezing to death. Can I light this? I mean, sure, why not? Fifth essence. Alright, run for it. My assumption is it's that lighthouse down there. Woo. So like this is like, I wanna know what the story is behind this. Avalok, where'd you go, bro? This shit's cool. Massive ice world? Yes, please. Survival horror? Try not to freeze to death? All about it.
Light in a place like this? Someone must have lit it. With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage.
All right.
It's up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Like, this is really cool! Really, really cool. I dig this. Interesting effect on his eyes there. Kinda freaky. I say as I freeze to death. Oh wait, no. Was I okay in there? There we go. Interesting. Taking freezing damage up there. Perfectly okay right here. Drink a swallow, get our healing going a little bit quicker. Help us fight off this freezing death. Alright. I must know. Run, Geralt! Yeah, this is pretty cool. This is very different from, you know, everything else up to this part of the game. I dig it. Much like deserts in video games, like really, really cool snowy areas like this, not exactly common. So I'm always excited to like troll about. I have no idea. Oh, that's something human dead. Come on, do we have a safe spot in here? No, all right, good talk. But we're okay here, I guess. Sure. I do appreciate that our swallow is keeping us alive. What's up, dude? Fuego. Seriously, Geralt, fine. Don't pull out your sword. Just run. I'm going to assume we want to go in this way. Just dodge roll because the game's being jank.
Took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Where are we? World of the NL?
No. This is Tedera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek, but I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose son had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Light on the peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly. At last.
This tier, Nilia?
The Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace, Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Oh, who's this? Why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Crivan Espain, Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Crivan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Got any vodka? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species. So quit spewing bile, won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt. A true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshay. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Ciri. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Havalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it. In your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oniromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king.
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
is dead. Long live the king.
You must face him on your terms, in this world, in a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Nargothrond. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Aliyah will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalark knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gales go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gales will keep his word. Withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses of the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Couldn't help it. We were curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
I was last in Novigrad. I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious.
Nor am I now. Let's go. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horson Jr.
A bit late for that. He's dead.
I asked Sultan, and he said Horson's alive and well on Temple Isle.
I was there, stuck a sword in his gut.
Your hand must have slipped, because it seems he's recovered.